Hello. Good evening, gamers.
Nice place you got here.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Oh my god, don't eat the pig. Don't eat the pig. Beautiful, Franklin. Everybody. Alright. I'll show you some pool. Okay. So your days are fucking over. Here we go!
Oh no! Yes!
You guys are not gonna interrupt my hanging out, really.
Oh! Wow!
Here we go. We got everything ready.
You got stat cubes in my Beavis jar!
I'm so sorry, you're just... Well, it's extra space. It's a very, very good head shape. I like it.
He looks like a funny gnome.
I've never played Oblivion, but in my mind, this is like what the character models look like. Oh! Oh, they kind of look around with your cursor. I never noticed.
Hey, Alistair.
Yeah?
What's up?
Hey, man.
You catch the big sports game?
Yeah, it was fun, really bad. Can't believe my sports team didn't do the sports game. Good. Instead, did it bad.
And then...
Oh my god, he turned into smoke.
It's so good.
Lily's not chained down by the feetsies. She doesn't even have feet. She doesn't have a...
No! Hey, do you want to see my feet?
I guess I do. Alright.
Everybody always asks me that.
It's just a... I take back my words. Wait, I regret my words and actions.
It's way scarier if I live it like this.
I don't like this. It looks like you're... It looks like you're healing for me. I click. I don't like it. Okay. I'm gonna start the game. Pick your damn character. We could go to Cowboys.
Double Sam.
We could do like a Sam-twitch, you know?
Sam-twitch!
Yeah.
Can you do a cowboy voice, Alistair?
Yeehaw.
Yeehaw.
Howdy, partner.
He scared me. It says no trespass in here.
Well, that's too damn bad. How do cowboys say?
That's too Sam bad. We can't go in. We're breaking the law.
I'm gonna go in whether you want me or not.
We're cowboys. Don't look into my eyes like that.
Oh, you're too handsome. I just can't stop. I just gonna turn into broke that mountain in about 5 seconds.
You have a blue flashlight. Can we search for like fingerprints and Cheeto dust? Good thing I had so much damned hay. Am I allowed to say damn on your channel?
Yes.
No, I'm burning alive. Do you want more cowboy tips?
Yes, I do.
Try saying, you're darn tootin'.
You're darn tootin'? Tootin'. Tootin'.
Tootin'.
Tootin'.
It's a cowboy thing.
And shootin'.
Mm-hmm. I'm in the backyard.
Let me try to find out. Was that you screaming?
No! What the heck are these? Those aren't goats.
Have you never seen a goat before? That's what they look like. Exactly. Word for word.
Yep, definitely goats. Are we the cult?
We are wearing the robes.
We're the cult. Why are we scared?
Oh,
our goats are gonna get away!
Oh no! They're very small. They're very small goats.
House, our goats are getting away. The sacrifice is tomorrow. Look, here's a rose.
It's beautiful.
And it's for you.
Thank you. I'm gonna eat it.
Cool. Are you one of the goats?
Nah.
Do you pretend to be any different types of animals ever?
Sometimes I pretend to be a worm.
I heard a blam.
You're imagining
it.
Sam.
Sam, thank goodness I found you. Who's that? Is that your wife, Alistair? I mean, Sam?
Yes. It's our wife.
Heck yeah, it's our wife.
Samantha.
Now, judging by all of the health packs everywhere, I think there might be, like something dangerous. This kind of looks like the room that we're in right now.
This is very nice. Gamer evidence.
Oh! Evidence of a gamer.
All right, Sam, come on.
Sam, there's evidence of a rage quit.
Terrible sight to see. Terrible way to go.
Gamer police.
I think so.
Rage quit files.
It's so beautiful.
Yeah.
Just because you're a gamer doesn't mean you don't like a little bit of romance.
Mm-hmm. A little bit of gaming, a little bit of romance, yeah. All in a Sam's work.
I feel like batteries would taste good if you put them in your mouth.
Don't.
You physically gotta stop me. Gamer goat! Gamer goats!
Gamer goats!
Let's get it.
Can I pick him up? Horse! There's a horse here.
Horse?
It's a fake horse.
Oh, man. What? I picked it up. I have a goat. It's bumming me out. I hate being in a cult.
Yeah, we should quit next week after the big picnic. Okay, there's a
demon. I'm gonna burn it with UV light. This demon sucks.
Yeah.
Yes. No.
How fun is that?
You can press the arrow key, the number keys.
Oh.
And you make your Sam talk.
Ah, shit. Ah, shit, I fucked up. I fucked up your suit of me.
Oh, no. Sorry, I set you up.
Ghost, here.
That's what I was like.
Interrupt me.
Hey, do you wanna do Reddit impressions?
Would you like to give me an example of what we're going for here?
Went out shopping for organic milk and found this gem.
What do you mean organic milk? Oh, she's here. Be gone, thought. She's just kind of wobbling her. I don't care. See ya.
She's stupid. She's vibing. She wants to chill.
Oh, don't hold your hand out on me. Oh.
She took me to the attic.
I'm coming. I'm going to save you.
She's up here, though. She's vibing up here. Be super careful. There's a zombie lady in here.
Yellow. Hello. Sam.
You see her?
I do see her. She's inside the cage.
She's inside of the cage? She's, is that her bed?
She's clipping through it.
Oh.
How do I help you?
Oh, a health kit. I'm probably the dummy. Med kit. You're not a dummy.
I'm
a
dummy thick. I'm dummy smart.
Dumb is censored.
Oh, God, is it?
You can't say dumb. Type dumb in chat. I swear.
Oh, my God. Oh, thank God. Finally, somebody's taking action to where it really matters. What the hell? You see, stupid idiot, but you can't say dumb? Lady, get out of my way.
Do you know how scary she is, though?
Hey, stay in place, motherfucker. I'm sorry for calling you a motherfucker. I really need to yell at you. Lily! You're stuck!
Okay, don't be scared. Don't get scared.
Well, now I'm upset. What?
We got captured by her.
I can't believe what I'm seeing. What a twist.
Okay, this one's for real. Pick your main.
All right.
Alice, would you ever join a cult in real life?
I would start a cult, but like I'm a leader, not a follower.
Yeah, I can respect that. I have enormous respect. I came here to grill. What if we're just having a cult-themed goat barbecue?
That's an incredible idea.
We need call-outs when Anna comes to life. Chat, do you have any classic esports codes for us? Cheddar cheese.
I like cheddar cheese. Where are you? I'm lonely.
Here I am.
Cheddar cheese.
Can I get a position on the cheddar?
I think she teleported away.
Okay, the cheddar is in the kitchen. Repeat, the cheddar is in the kitchen. We've got a big cheese.
You scared me.
Sorry. Look, she wants to glomp us.
Don't want me.
My batteries are out. Okay, I'm running past her.
All right, same. Jesus,
you good?
Teeth are so yellow. I got God. I'm sorry.
Is she nearby?
I'm looking up her skirt.
Alice?
Thank you.
Don't look up her skirt.
You're standing right over me. I couldn't help it.
We have to run away from Anna Banana. Sometimes you have a bro who's lit. That's a little gamer term.
Yeah? Can you tell me about it? I've never played video games before. I'm like you, so...
You're tricking me!
The only game I've played is Pong.
How long have you been tricking me for? This whole time?
I'm sorry. I thought if I told you, you would think of me differently.
Oh my gosh. Now I think you're even cooler. My big brother attracts people for a living.
It's like a lawyer. Oh, it looks pretty bad. You're short. I'm in trouble. This is a good angle for you.
I'm not that short. We got eaten by demons.
We got devoured. Oh!
Oh!
Oh, she's taking a little soup out of us.
Remarkable cutscene. You wanna play again now that we've seen barbecue percent?
You know, I feel like we could try that, going to a random lobby. Now we really look like a son and father right now.
Never talk to me or my son again. We're about to get done. It's Chaostix Gaming!
Is that the real Chaostix Gaming?
I don't even know who I am.
Pretty simple. I'm gonna go to his channel. Is that weird? When I started streaming, no, he wants me to go to his channel. Of course he does. He has an Instagram. He's got a Twitch! He's got a Twitch! He's literally streaming us right now! He thinks I'm weird! I'm blowing it! He thinks I'm weird.
That's crazy.
Okay, we could start it with three people. And wait for him to say something.
The farmhouse, I think we can do with three people.
Okay, I'm gonna start. Yeah.
Fucking late, Buster. Oh my god. This statue just has titties.
I see a demon. It's in a wheelchair.
Oh no. I'm so excited to see it. We need to find the basement. We need to go down.
I know where it is.
Oh, you know? Okay, yeah.
You look at the fire and then you turn 180 degrees and it was here last time, sorry.
Eh. Oh. Hello. Buddy. Sweetie. Oh no.
There's
you're really good at this.
I try.
A humble gamer.
He's cool,
like
he's cool.
He's cool.
Yeah, I'm not laughing at him. I think he's
having fun. I have brain damage. I don't mean it in a mean way, I just think everything is very funny.
We've got a rat. Help us, Chaostix.
Whoa.
How do you say his name? How do you say his name?
Chaostix.
Chaostix. Hell yeah. Okay, I'm done. Let's take them to Sam. Let's ask him.
Yeah. Sam!
Sam! Sam, we need help. Sorry if that's not your name.
No, it's not, but we'll figure it out.
Okay, sorry for making you do this.
No, you're good. Hey, Anna.
Hello there.
What the fuck? You just went past her. You didn't even care.
So careful. I like your hat.
Huh?
Not in a weird way. Just, I thought. Never mind.
Hold on.
Keep your teeth clean.
He's mad. I can tell he's mad.
He's very tired.
Yeah, he's tired for bullshit.
I should be. Hell yeah. Progress.
So you like to stockpile like all of the fuel. Like, oh no! Sorry guys. Sorry.
Oh, she looks very goofy. Carrying you.
Fuck you.
I'm not sure if he was talking to me or the demon.
I think the demon. I would fucking cry if somebody was toxic to me and didn't devour a lobby. Oh.
I didn't mean to, sorry.
Oh no, you're fine. I was talking to Anna.
Oh, gotcha. Okay. No, I mean, he's been a perfect gentleman so far. He's pretty poggerific.
Absolutely. Yeah. We couldn't have asked for a better gamer.
God,
look at how she walks. It's ridiculous.
My big panther. Oh, get away from me.
Da-da,
I'm scared.
Da-da, da-da.
Rat jam.
I love this little rodent. It's so cute.
This is a little scary with somebody else.
Yeah, we're on our way.
We were being unreliable.
Oh, no worries.
Yeah, that one was 70 seconds.
Do I detect some sass Chaostix gamer?
No, I'm not gonna get... Let's go find our gamer. Maybe he died.
Okay. Gamer. And a banana. Oh, she's pogged.
Give me a second to go get a med kit.
Thank you so much.
He's pissed. He's trying to keep it in right now. He's about to uncage the rats.
I don't think he's mad, I think he's just like...
You're a spooky bitch, you know that?
Wow. I love when guys say that to me, which often happens.
Now, the question is, where all the rats went?
Do you like doing a cowboy voice, too?
What?
Cheddar cheese, I've got some cheddar cheese on the floor, too. Around the balcony.
He's not gonna know what you mean.
About to be a full spaghetti drop.
You know, I feel like if we're in an asylum, I feel like it would be Chuck E. Cheese and not cheddar cheese.
Chuck E. Cheese is asylum.
Hey, flexible is here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, good spot.
Yeah? I'm genius, I'm sorry.
Yeah. Yeah? I'm genius?
Yeah. Gamer moment into VTuber moment. I like that. Mistakes into miracles. Oh my god, there are so many demons here.
Do you allow singing on your channel at all by accident?
I'm getting attacked by wheelchair users. It's frankly a little sad. Oh.
I'm being attacked by wheelchair users on Twitter.
All because I said it's funny to push him down the stairs. I can't say anything anymore. I'm gonna grab this rodent.
Sorry.
You good? Are you in terms
of no, sorry, I get scared sometimes.
I know if I love you, sir.
Okay. It's your mouse. Mouse detected, you guys. I've been taken to a mouse quadrant. Do you ever get scared?
It depends. The room I'm in on third floor has a battery and
what kind of game? Run! Run! Behind you!
I don't care.
You don't care? I'm having a lot of fun too. Thank you again so much for having me on Alice Sawyer.
Please, I'm glad I could finally do this after talking about it. I'm glad this game is turning out to be just a fucking blast.
I don't do collaborations very often because I'm like kind of oh no!
A very exclusive experience?
No, not an exclusive experience. I'm like, I get nervous with other people a lot of the time, but you're really nice. You're cool.
Wow. I was like nervous, TBH.
Yeah.
It's just nice when it's somebody and you just like immediately get along. Did you die?
Yeah.
Oh, I found it. There's one here.
I died again. I think I might suck at devour.
No way.
This game is hard. Okay, rat. With me.
Yeah, alright. Okay. Rat. I'm very scared of this skinny woman.
He's hungry.
I'm not a cheeseburger.
You could be.
I could be, but I'm not.
So we need to grab two more rats.
We're so close.
We can do this. This game's easy.
Yeah. No, it's not.
This Navajo shit is easy. I've not done a single thing this entire game. Not
Would you ever befriend anybody?
Would you ever befriend anybody? No.
Like as a ghost.
I guess I would. I think it would be. I think it would get lonely. I'm sorry, I think my brain's shutting off. Like,
two more rats left.
Because you're so scared?
Yeah, I'm very afraid. Okay, where'd she come from?
Okay, she's skulking. She's sauntering.
No way. Watch out!
I'm held by a demon! Oh, I wish it was a cute boy.
Why can't it be both?
I'm a rat!
Let's go monkey mode.
This guy's gonna end stream and be like, I feel like I was just babysitting for 2 hours.
Am I the only person who's still up? I hate this.
Yes, you are. So, do whatever you normally would do, but just know that if you lose, we lose the whole game.
Somebody's grabbing me! Where? Where is grab? Okay, where is grab? Somebody grabbing me. Somebody grabbing me, and I don't know where. I didn't see this motherfucker.
Are you scared?
I'm upset.
Okay, that makes sense.
We all die.
Oh, good try, guys.
Good try.
Oh, the rats are going to eat us!
Die, bitch.
Is he gonna leave? Does he hate us?
I might have to go to bed, I gotta say. That was good gaming, though, yeah.
Yeah, it was really fun.
It was fun, yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for joining me. It was surprisingly fun, this game. It was not surprising that I had fun hanging out with you.
Thank you so much, everyone.
Yeah, thank you for watching us play and goof off. Just good. I'm gonna cherish these for the rest of my life. I'm gonna use my family album. Oh, you followed me! Can I get a shout out for Chaos Sticks before I go? But thank you for watching.
Crossover raid.
Crossover raid. Let's go. I'm gonna go to end screen. Let's go.